Vice President Jejomar Binay used to be the man to beat when it came to presidential surveys, but his numbers have recently taken a hit. George Carino, however, tells us the vice president isn't losing any sleep over recent survey results.
New members of UNA gathered at the Coconut Palace Wednesday morning and took their oath before Vice President Jejomar Binay. Among them were politicians from Luzon, the Ikleo clan of Dinagat Island in Mindanao, and Mayor Fahad Salik of Marawi City, whose ex-wife, actress Alma Moreno, was also there as a senatorial aspirant of UNA. Amid the challenges he's facing, Binay told supporters to remain steadfast.
Huwag kayong mag-aalala, huwag ko kayong maniniwala sa survey, palagay ko, pareho tayo naguguluhan sa survey. Yung SWS, sabi, pangatlo tayo at napakalayo pa lang lamang ni American Girl.
With his Ilocano lineage from his mother, Binay claimed Northern Luzon as his bailiwick. He also noted the support from Pangasinan coming from former Congressman Mark Cuanco, son of businessman Danding Cuanco. Binay is also banking on the support of the Remulias of Cavite. He said another big factor in getting the Batangueño vote would be his father's roots in Batangas.
Kahit nasasabi ng survey, talo ko sa Batangas, nako, sabi sa Batangas, kahit na asong taga Batangas, mananalo sa Batangas.
Binay says he has the numbers to claim victory in the elections, but the recent Pulse Asia survey shows him sliding to number 3, while Mar Rojas rose to number 1 in the Visayas. But Binay says loss is inevitable for Rojas in the Visayan region.
Kahit na magpabali-balintong doon si Mar, kahit na pera-pera pa, hindi siya mananalo sa Waray dahil doon sa kapalpakan niya sa Yolanda.
Binay is also confident Davao City Mayor Rodrigo Duterte will no longer run for the presidency, which he says will mean a sure Binay win. George Carino, ABS-CBN News.